They're coming for me. Pushing backwards, that's annoying. Okay, chapter 4. Tipping point. Where am I? What am I doing? Looking for the last seashell. Okay. Let's set sail. Let's not hit that rock. Come on. There we go. No, don't hit the rock. Don't hit the rock. Oh lord. Oh come on. Why am I stuck? Seriously? Come on, just wiggle out. There we go. Okay. Alright, let's get out of here. Whoa. Ugh, of course. No, don't you dare. Slow that down. Which direction do I want to go in? I think this way. This way? Yeah, this way, and then we'll go around. Maybe. I'm gonna go up. Whoa, that looks weird. It's like the top of a crown. If Ursula, the little mermaid's crown, and she takes, well, King Triton's crown when she takes it. Okay. Let's break some pots. Don't sail away. Right, so this anchor just doesn't work. Stop moving. I feel so fine. I'll catch up with you. Oh no, I did stop. Okay. Okay, let's keep on going. I haven't been in there. It hasn't got the thing coming off it. I found the island. Let's go. Okay. Let's do some gathering. Woo. Ooh, whoops, one more chop. Number 3. Now where is Seashell Island? I cannot remember. Guess we'll have to go hunt for it. Climb down this carefully. Ooh. There we go. Gently, gently. Perfect. Right. Let's get out of here. Seashell Island, I'm coming for you. Oh, there it is. Full speed. And we have landed, right. Let's go. Run, Kara. Right, here we go. Interact. Ready for a cutscene. I still have absolutely no idea what these mean. I mean, I see giant snails and people riding them and people dying. Okay, well. Let's go. I wonder what we'll see this time. So first two times it was a snail. Oh, the snail is the Kraken thing. I see. Oh, I'm not paying attention. Oh, what? Too busy looking at the giant snail thing. Making the water all angry as I try and sail through it. God. Proper lost control of it then. Okay, let's go. Let's do this. Pay attention. Focus, Illy. Oh God. Go through, let's go through. Stick to the side. God. Oh, this is so bad. Oh, I'm sliding all over the place. God, come on. So bad at this part of the game. I just want to get out, please. This gets longer and longer each time. And there's rocks all over the place for me to hit.
Oh my god. Okay. Oh, there's one right there. Oh. Oh lord. What's happening? Bouncing. To go. Oh, I see the end. Thank God. Oh, come on. Oh my Lord. What is this? Please. Finally. I'm off. Right, what can I buy? A second boon from the gods. I don't know what that means. I'll get it. Okay, send that off. That's a boon. Okay, the last shell spirit, chapter 5. Let's go. I see land straight ahead. Big tree. Let's go there. That's very close. I thought that was further away. Ooh, spooky rocks on my left. Go there after. Come on. As the green bubble followed them. Sorry. Right. Oh, I've only got one arrow. Let's try and kill these guys first. Oh, Ooh, got no arrows. Try and make this side longer. What do I need? Wooden hull, silk thread. I have plenty of that somewhere. Not in there. Ah, there we go. Okay. Oh no, not enough to. Yeah, wooden hull. That's what I want. Make that one longer. I've got to keep it even, because otherwise that's going to get weird. I wonder if I can build another. Oh, I don't have the wood. Right, let's build. Let's get some rocks out. The fire, nice. Now I can do all my cooking on my boat. Perfect. What's that? Roasted crops. Oh yeah, but my crops still went off. I'm gonna dump that rotten crops to somewhere. Leave it here. Okay, cropster drop. Okay, so I don't think this island has anything left off for me, so whoops. Let's reverse our way out. Why am I not reversing? Oh, come on. I have to push it somewhere. Whoop. Oh, my lord. I just hope that's enough. Reverse. That'll do. There we go. Out we go. My turning is definitely worse. Okay, so let's go to the funky looking islands, which are this way. There we go. Right. Oh, get my last meat cooking. Wait, what? What's happening? Oh my god, I'm scared. Okay, it's ended. What was that?
God, maybe there was something horrible down there. How do I get back? I don't want something to attack me. Oh, okay. Oh God, what is it? What is it? Is it a shark? That's so weird. I can't see anything there. Still, not happy about that. Okay. Stop being a scaredy cat. And just head back to my boat. Whatever it was causing the noise isn't coming after me anymore. This way? Oops. Okay, what's on this island? Doesn't look like a lot. Ooh! Health! Finally! Time I got some additional health. Right, let's get out of here. Ah, no boat, come back. Sail. Let's just try and go this way. Get on out of here. Oops. Oh. To get some armor on that one. See a climby thing on the island. Right. Looks like it's potentially one of the froggy islands. Turtle island, whatever that thing was. Turtle frog. Suspect it might get a bit misty. Here we go. Can't see where I'm going. Try and come in nice and slow. Here we go. Let's explore. No messing. No fussing. Not spend longer than I have to here. Oh! Jesus Christ, that made me jump. Oh, come on. There you go. I see it. A turtle monster thing. Let's see if I can take it down quickly. Oh, it's seen me.
like got my favourite creature music out of all of them. Oh no. Ooh, that was a good shot. Come back. Don't run away from me. That's a weak spot. Nope. Wakey wakey turtle! Yeah. Ooh, maybe there's some metal here. In the place that there was all the thorns last time, there was metal. I don't see any here. I want to make metal armor, please. Can't see any metal at all. Ooh, there's some! Yeah! Metal! Do, 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 do. Such a jaunty tune, I love it. Jump! So, the armor, I need silk thread, leather. Oh, I don't have leather. Well, I can make the helmet. That is something. Oh, very nice. Okay, so to make that I need 3 leather, 2 more crude metals. Okay. Oh my gosh. Okay, turn. Big turn. Oh no, what am I doing? Go up. Loosen. I'm just trying to find a way out of here without hitting all the rocks. The trees. Fog, please dissipate. Oh god. Can't see if this is a way out or not. Oh my god! Bloody time. It scares me so much. It's actually terrible. I'm so jumpy as soon as I hear that music. Woo! Oh my god, it headbutted me. Please leave me alone. A shark in the sea. Oh my god. Oh, it's horrible. Oh, it's turning around. It's looking at me again. Oh no, please leave me alone. Oh, and even when it ends, I jump. I'm just so jumpy. Oh. Okay, in we go, nice and calmly. Oh, okay. Oh, whoops. Reverse. Whoa, what is all this? Oh, I see loads of metal. Yeah. I thought I saw metal. Maybe it's just the inside of the seashells again. Oh, it's like a snail graveyard. Let's eat my pomfluffs. I do see metal. Oh. All right. Definitely be able to build my armor. What is this? Oh my god, why am I so jumpy? Okay, don't go near the cactus. Jesus Christ. Exploding cactus. Cacti. Oh, my poor heart. That's why I don't play horror games. Oh lord. Mine it. Mine. There you go. Okay. Two of three. So keep heading north. Yeah, go out and around. Ooh, pots. They can't be bothered. Don't need any more seashells. Sea shards. Not for now. Ooh, they really didn't like the snail people. Okay, that's a fun looking island. Let's go there. I see something to mine at the back. I didn't want the blood bristle, but never mind. Ooh, what is this? Is it new? Ah, Leviathan. I can make the Leviathan bow again then. Okay, let's go back and head that way. Hmm.
see the things that bleed silk. Mushroom. I guess I can't turn my nose up at some more silk. Shame there's no pigs. Whoops. Alright, let's eat mushrooms. Where's the silk thing? And I realise what these remind me of. Come on, they remind me of squigs from Warhammer. All body and all teeth. And nothing else. Well, squigs have legs, but you know. Yeah, that'll do. Let me eat that other mushroom. Oh, come on. Wait. Okay. Let's go that way. Bad, probably. That's what that is. Nice. Seashell Island again, but I don't want to go there yet. Go this way. What was that? Oh, it's the shark again. Oh my god, it's horrible. It scares me so much. Just leave me alone, shark! Oh my god! No, shark. Oh no, this one's really persistent. It's coming right at me again. No, 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 no! They lose interest by now. Oh, good. Okay, it's gone. Okay, ended up near. Have I been here? Nope. Be the last island I need. That'd be nice. All right, stay put, please. Oh, I'm floating backwards again.
Am I? No. Okay. Right, let's just climb up this thing and get this one over with. Alright, where's my boat? Oh, that was dumb. Okay, out we go. And where is... No. Where is that seashell island gone? Thought it was in this direction. Well, I didn't jump that time. Fully armored up and spiked up. So, headbutt me all you want, you stupid shark. Yeah, you put armor on you anyway. Oh, you're coming for me. Ah! Push me backwards, that's annoying. I'm just not moving. Oh, come on. No, I don't want to be a sitting duck. Okay, the shark is annoying me now. You stopped me from moving. Stop it! Just let me get to Seashell Island in peace. Got bored now? Good. Bloody sharks. Okay, so if this picture's on the walls in here, anything to go by, this will be the last one. I don't really know what that means, because I don't really feel like I've done much. I mean, I've had fun, but apart from crafting armor and gathering things and building a boat, I don't know what's happening. Hoarder! Yay! I am a hoarder. I guess that's for having a lot of seashells. Or sea shards, I'm guessing. Up we go. Oh, did the shark actually damage to me too? I didn't notice that. Something did damage to me. Maybe it was when I fell.
Okay, here we go. Is this the final cutscene? Maybe? Okay. Well, that. Okay, so let's look at this from the beginning. The final crossing, acceptance. So, these people prayed to the giant seashell. This seashell was in the ocean with them in the boats. And they went along this way with the seashell. Then they decided to worship something else, and they got maybe the shards, I'm guessing. And the seashell was mad, and he was like, "You betrayed me." So he started attacking them and breaking their boats and killing loads of people. Then they harnessed the power of the pine cone to ride the sea snail. And the sea snail was like, "Oh, almighty king of the pine cones," and challenged him to a duel. And people died again. And then he went on top of a big pile of things, fell off the big pile of things, and then they sailed away into the world vortex thing. I have no idea. Genuinely don't know. But that's my story. Now, I'm guessing it's gonna pop up again over here. I'm gonna sail down and get a good look at it if it does. Hear it. Maybe she's dead all along. Why is it not popping up? It's concerning me that it's not popping up yet. I don't want it to pop up right underneath me. Oh. Okay. Why hasn't it popped up yet? Okay, I guess it's not. Oh. Yeah, I think that Kara died in the shipwreck at the beginning of the game, and this is like her journey to the afterlife. That's my thoughts on this. I could be wrong. Whoa, there it is. Oh, it made a big wave. Ah, big wave, big wave. Oh, Lord. Oh, my God. You gonna move? Okay. Hasn't hurt me. It's just been there. Maybe it's not bad. It's just big. Big is scary. Oh, it's making waves again.
Ugh. Follow the giant sea snail. Come on. Whoa. Oh, shot. It's everywhere. Excuse me, snail, move, move. Oh my lord. Oh, well, okay. Just go straight through them after all that. Ooh, I see the end, and it's different this time. It's all gold. Like the swirly thing that was on the end of the painting thing on the wall. I'm following you, snail. Let's go. Oh god. You hit me. Finish the game. So I'm guessing she is dead. Oh, he's like a squiddly thing in the face with a tail. What's he gonna do? Is he gonna sucker me? Okay. My ore had a crystal in it all along. Oh, it's so cute! Little babies! Oh, they were eggs? Am I the mom? She looks very confused. I would be too. Okay, where's my upgrades gone? What do you see, Kara? What do you see? You're alive. Ah, she's found her friends. Cool.
They're not going to believe a word of her story. She'll be like, guess what happened, guys? I helped a giant sea squiddly snail have babies. 5 of them. I'll just be like, I think you bumped your head, girl. No, look at them. Exiting game. That was Windbound. Kara helped make some baby sea snail things. I had fun. Well, finished it. Catch you later.